So, what is IP finance? You probably are aware of the more traditional forms of finance like asset finance, so car finance that you get. Well, IP finance is something very similar. If you are a software business and you have invested in developing that software, whatever the value is of that development, the finance provider will look at that and will decide to issue you a facility based on the value of that asset. So that's IP finance, similar to asset finance.